I am sober and also sober. I want to bless God for this day, for this time. Mr. Vice President, you are still here with all in spirit. I respect constituted authority, despite the fact that you are my junior brother. You are my vice president. You are my leader. A lawyer of lawyers. A professor of professors. A gentleman of gentlemen. Our governor, God bless you. Thank you for the word you have said about me. You are so kind. You are so generous. Senator Amosun, I got your letter a few days ago, and I want to appreciate you. Thank you for what you said. Thank you for what you have said. The representative of my Chief Justice, our Chief Justice, the Honorable Chief Justice of Nigeria, the representative of our President, the President of the Court of Appeal, both of you are my brothers, both of you are my friends, and I know you cannot deny me. My warmest regards to the Chief Justice of Nigeria and the President of the Court of Appeal. I don't know whether I deserve all the encomiums. I don't know. Honorable Justice Ariwola, please pass this message to the Honorable Chief Justice of Nigeria that I appreciate him a great deal. My Lord, detail to the President of the Court of